Florida Mayor's state troopers report it was a 55-year-old man who died in a crash yesterday, according to a preliminary investigation. Adam Castro was riding his motorcycle south on I-27 in Abernathy. As Castro went around a sharp curve, his motorcycle veered across the road and struck a concrete median. Castro died at the scene. No other cars were involved.